Let's move on now to Did You Know?
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 Now, did you know I have a dream speech wasn't his first iconic speech? Yes, Martin Luther King Jr.'s I Have a Dream speech. It wasn't actually his first iconic speech. There was another one before that, yeah? Now, Martin Luther King Jr., an African-American civil rights activist, he was a leader in the movement to end racial segregation in the United States. Now, his most famous address was the I Have a Dream speech. He was an advocate for nonviolent protests. Okay, sorry, I just moved to African champion, I beg you. So, let me just go back. I beg your pardon on that one. Now, 6 years before his iconic oration on at the March on Washington, King was among the civil rights leaders who spoke in the shadow of the great emancipator during the prayer pilgrimage for freedom on May in 1957. Yeah, that rings a bell. Okay. Now, before a crowd estimated at between 15,000 and 30,000, King delivered his first national address on the topic of voting rights. Now, in his speech, he urged America to give us the ballots. That's one of the iconic quotes. Give us the ballots. Drew strong reviews and positioned him at the forefront of the civil rights leadership. Yeah, if you didn't know that now, yeah, perhaps I might have shared some knowledge for you with you. Because I Have a Dream is like the most famous one that we know. But there's another one prior to I Have a Dream. Give us the ballot. It has to do with voting rights and everything. Yeah. Log on to AfricaGlobalRadio.com for more of this nugget right there.